So we need to get back to the way up, which is door, 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 north, and then north door. What is this, the door that leads through? Yes. Doesn't seem like it would. Oh yeah, it's a wooden door. Of course, I can't carry it. Let me see. Just in case that one was carrying a magical dagger. It wasn't. How's my staff of luck? Almost new. Okay, good. So we should be able to get the hell out of here. Yeah, right up here. Boop. Now, the best way to get out, probably using passwall a bunch of times. Let me see where it is. I think it's up north, yeah, northeast. We gotta go all the way through all that. We can go through this door and just wander closer that way. It's actually not that bad. You can tell the difference when you don't have your strength boosted by weapons. Oops. I think through here then. Yeah. To the north door, I'm thinking. I thought that was an enemy. Is this respawning treasure? I don't remember leaving two piles of treasure like that. That's one. A torque. Okay, tower shield, I'm leaving. So then... yeah, that wasn't there. Or it was, but I grabbed it. And it respawned. I don't mind treasure that respawns. Alright, so here, here... through the water. Yeah, it's not bad at all, actually. Yeah, cool. Little troll regenerating. For you. A nice pyrokinetic blast. Buckler. Inventory full. A buckler? You never know. I'm gonna drop the, I dropped the plane helm. Because I would only use it. I can't sell it. Ah. Didn't make that jump. And I have a lot of money already, so. I think we're good on that. Oh, where again? Not in here? Oh, if I take the water... Yeah, okay. Splashless water. It's a new invention. Yes. Too bad. Bye. Okay, back to Lilandril. Princess Lilandril of the Shiar. That's Lilandria. Lilandra. That was it. 4:41 in the afternoon. It's just very foggy. Alright, I don't need to know where anything is, because we need to go back to the Mage's Guild, which is here. Alright, I'm just going to go straight east for a while and then head south. Damn statues. Because the draw distance is down because of the fog, we're able to move quite quickly now. Are we time yet? Is it time yet to head south? Where's the... Mage's Guild is here. If I go here... No. How about past the hedge maze? Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I love the song. I think that's the way I figured it out last time, past the hedge maze. We have the diamond for the mage. Man, this town's big. Oh, I think this is the Mage's Guild. Okay. So I went in another door, but maybe we can get in this way as well. Looks like. Oh, wait. I hate when they do that. Why would they put you facing out? Greetings. You're not the one, right? I do have the diamond, don't I? And so it's the other mage that from the other side, then? I don't see a way around to walk through here, so... Alright. So I have to go through the same entrance that I did before, then. Wait. Why would you put something here if there's no door? Damn it. I mean, maybe it's just whoever, whatever mage you talk to is the mage. I don't know if there's something screwed up or what. I don't want to be trespassing in their area, but I'm gonna try to find another mage to talk to. Maybe you? Maybe you. Oh my god, what? Am I not supposed to come back here? Am I supposed to go? You may not pass. There's so many mages. But none of them will talk to me. Let me look at my logbook then. Maybe I'm supposed to bring it back somewhere else? The mages of Lelandril have marked on your Somerset Isle map the location of the Temple of the Mad God. I have the diamond. Let me... let me try loading up. Boom, boom. Oh my god. This is no good. What if they won't... what if I can't complete the quest? I wonder if it's because I cheesed my way through the door? I mean, I still have the item, fair and square. I didn't mean to do that. Maybe it's late. It's too late. No good. No good. Maybe I sleep and come back in the morning. That's elite equipment. Haunted goblin. This is, does not bode well. And what if this is bugged and we just can't... they'll never take the diamond from us. Then we can't find the fifth staff piece. What? That would be horrible. Then what do I do? Abandon? I don't want to abandon the LP. I try to play a certain segment over, but I'm not, definitely not starting from the beginning. That's... or anywhere. I'm not even starting from a few staff pieces behind, because who knows if it would even work, first of all. Where's this place? Damn statues. Over here. Was that lightning? Oh no, it was this tree branch. That would have been cool, in fact, though, to have lightning. But there's no rain, so... Now we got nighttime. Maybe it's too close to nighttime. Where is this haunted goblin? Is it right here? Oh, it's this. Okay. Keep forgetting where the word starts. There we go. Well, I hope everything turns out okay. I'm gonna try to do my thing here. Oops. Replenish. What time is it now? 7 in the evening. Waking up. Almost 9 in the morning. How the hell am I gonna get out of here now? Pardon me while I crash into you. Okay. North. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna save. Just in case it's that, I'm gonna save. Load. And we'll try the Mage's Guild again. I'm in the right town. This is where they sent me from. I might have headed too far north. Plus, there's a tree. You're kidding me. Ugh. Good thing people don't stop you. Mages better respond to me, that's all I can say. Now I initially went into this entrance, I think. I think I talked to this mage. Am I just missing someone? Am I missing there's another? I know I came into one of these bottom ones. So herein lies my problem. Maybe I have to talk to this guy. Maybe this is the guy who gives the quest, and if I don't talk to him, it doesn't work. You know what? What if he identifies the ring? I mean, not the ring, the diamond. Is it? It's not even going to be on here. I would identify all these things, but it's not gonna be worth it if I can't keep this stuff. Spellmaker, buy. Steal, not doing that. Exit. The only other thing I know to do is quit out and save, quit out completely, and then try again. Okay, quit out the desktop. Try again. Yay! Well done, Sky. You have done this guild a service it will not easily forget. I thank you for your efforts. Now, for my part of the bargain. Corim walks to a table where an ornately penned map lies. There he focuses a shaft of light through the diamond. A moment later, he inscribes the location of the Crystal Tower somewhere in the Somerset province onto your map. Yay! It worked! Alright, good. Detecting magic, that's not magical. Mark? Guess I feel you guys might want to find out what goodies we picked up. So that is a mark of silence. Alright, we have some bracers. It's funny how you can't haggle the detecting magic price. Bracers of opening. Lots of bracelets. Willpower. Elven bracelet. Endurance. Personality. That's going to be charisma. We got a belt. It's not going to be that great of a belt. An elven belt. We got three more belts. This one's gonna be better. Belt of personality. Maybe another elven belt. Yes. And whatever's better than elven, dwarven belt. We got four torques. Wow, this torque is good. Torque of speed. Maybe an elven or dwarven torque. Yeah, dwarven. Well, that's belt. Never mind. Mithril torque. Another mithril torque. Dwarven torque. And another dwarven torque. Oh no, elven. Never mind. Got it wrong every time. Three amulets. Whoa, this amulet's good. Really curious to see what this is. Endurance. Whoa, another good one. intelligence. And this one's not that great. Dwarven amulet, so I got a potion. Almost not worth it, seeing what potions there are, but you never know. You might find potions restore power. You might find potions that just... you can't find in stores, maybe? I'm not sure. Levitation. Resist poison. And finally, free action. All right, cool. I'm selling it all. But not in this episode, because that's boring to watch. So let's take a quick peek on the map. Well, not the Cavern of Hilaris. There it is. It looks like a tower. I was looking for like a mound, like all these other things tend to be. Alright, so the Crystal Tower is here. So we'll be going there next episode off screen. I will sell and sell stuff, repair my items. And yeah, that's it. We're rested up. Just gotta rest for like 10 days. To get our stuff repaired, but yeah, beginning of next episode, we'll be heading for the Crystal Tower. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next episode, and always seek adventure.